I'm convinced there should be a future for the European chemical industry, because the European chemical industry is a very important link, a very important supplier to so many other manufacturing industries in Europe. And also because in the framework of the fight against climate change, we will need more than ever chemical products and chemical solutions to help to overcome this challenge. If you ask me now whether it's going to be easy, my reply is no, because there are many challenges today for the European chemical industry. The first one is the cost of energy. We have a real problem in Europe because of the cost of energy compared to other parts of the world, not to mention the United States and Asia. That's why it's very important for the European Commission to develop very quickly, because there is urgency, a so-called European Energy Union to tackle all the difficulties linked with pricing energy today. And secondly, innovation. I think the most important advantage of the European chemical industry compared to the rest of the world is innovation. We are coming with innovative solutions for our customers, and this should be really what makes a difference. But this implies also a big support from the European institutions in terms of, let's say, innovative framework, subsidies, but also the facility for researchers to do what they have to do on the European continent.